Live long and prosper.
Live long and prosper.
Playhouse to celebrate the relationship of Melina and Eric and to be witnesses and supporters to the commitment they share with one another. Together, we are a group of the most important people in their lives, and they brought us here to publicly recognize that we've all played some part in the special love that they share today. Today, you declare your commitment to each other before family and friends, your yesterdays were the path to this moment, and your journey to a future of togetherness becomes clearer with each new day. From humble beginnings of imperfect except metal, to create something striking where there was once nothing at all. It's customarily worn with a vein running directly to the heart. Oh, sorry, it's customarily worn on the ring finger, as it is the only finger with a vein running directly to the heart. The wearing of the rings is a visible outward sign that they have committed themselves to one another. Eric, please turn over his hands and repeat these words. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow.
For today and tomorrow.
On this day.
Wear it as a sign of what we are promising on this day.
And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am not.
Even when I am not.
Eric, do you continually pledge to explore all of life's strange nuances together in support of each other? To seek out new ways to love, honor, respect, and cherish each other? And to make each other happy while in sickness and in health, for rich or for poor, for better and for worse, as long as you both shall live and eternally after? To boldly go together as one, wherever your new lives may take you.
I do.
Melina?
Yes, sir.
Yes. I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our love.
For today and tomorrow and for all the days to come.
For today, tomorrow, and all days to come.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised on this day.
Wear it as a sign, as a promise on this day.
Of what we have promised.
Of what we have promised on this day.
It's all right, I messed up the beginning.
I'm with you, dude.
All right. And know that my love is present.
And know that my love is present.
Even when I am not.
Even when I am not.
Melina, do you continually pledge to explore all of life's strange nuances together in support of each other? To seek out new ways to love, honor, respect, and cherish each other. You can just say it.
I do.
You already heard that part.
I do.
Then by the power vested in me, by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may actually kiss your bride this time.
She does.
May they both live long and prosper, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Eric Klein.
You're could it be any better than this?
Did you have a good time, baby?
Yeah.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah.
Two to beam up, Scotty.